Thank you all the same. Bless you, dude. Big loves. Mr. Blobby, welcome in. Division Agent, welcome. Why am I alive? Welcome. I'm asking myself the same question. Let me just unplug my phone a second. I need to get comfy. Oh, my God. So, yeah, as I said, it's been hard to sort of... Oh, that's a bit better. Sort of pull the comedy out of me. But, yeah. How does one join the SCP Foundation? You don't look for us, we find you. Monokuma, hello, welcome in. How are you? A long time no see. Oh. Neil, welcome. Deluxe, welcome. Wondrous, welcome. Funtime Winter, welcome. Levi, hello, superstar. How are you? How are you? Soviet Union, Goose. Mythic, welcome. Oh, SCP 3081. We're getting there. We're getting there slowly. Sorry I'm not looking my best. Or feeling my best. But, yeah. Traffy, hi. Mythical Mirage, you have a question. What is it, dude? Or dudette? Oh, Levi. Well, the good news is that we've made a bit of progress. Made a bit of progress with my mother. Things are looking up. So, looks like I'm still going to have a mother by the end of this week, which, if I'm honest, didn't think I was going to for a while. So it's been a pretty choppy, hard few days. But we're stuck in there, and I kept going, and I'm still here, and we're having a good time. Thank you, Traffy, and welcome in. Shadow Realm, hi. Oh, Serena, hi, love. How are you? Lexi, Rami Senpai, hey, you. How are you doing? I'm glad all is still tolerable. That's a very good way of describing the past 3 days. Oh, God, I've eaten too much. Oh, I've eaten way too much. Sympathy. Sympathy, hand it over. I've eaten too much. I need your sympathy. Sympathy. Hand it over. Just lazy and hungry. I'm lazy. I'm not hungry though. Oh my God. Why aren't you at the lab? I am at the lab. What are you talking about? Look at it. It's a lab. Chainsaw Cannon, I need to have a battle royale with 049. Oh yeah, go right ahead. I mean, if it's for a legitimate reason, you don't need to ask. Just go right ahead. We've got loads of them. Right. You are amazing. No need to say sorry. Oh, Dr. Paget, superstar. Thank you so much. Thank you. Go to sleep. I could do with going to sleep, if I'm honest. I was just... desperate to just get online for a bit and talk to everyone and sort of settle the score. So if you're more of a diehard fan of my work here on TikTok, and you see that I'm not uploading as much, you know why now. My mother's in hospital, and that kind of thing takes a toll. Like, oh my God, Levi, what the hell was that? That's a lot of confetti. That's a lot of confetti. Thank you so much. You're an absolute angel on earth. Thank you. Levi. What a love. Thank you. Oh, that's made me night. Yeah, so what was... you distracted me. Can I be let out? Absolutely not. Dr. K, how are you? Your name is K now. I know I spelt it wrong in the Discord. That doesn't matter now. Your name is Dr. K, not Dr. Cat. Get used to it. Completely lost my train of thought. Oh my God, stomach. Please stop trying to escape my body. Ow, it hurts when I touch it. Yeah, so just, I've never been not on the phone, but I've just been like calling relatives, updating people, calling the hospital. You know, my sister's been doing the same, because like this isn't your usual hospital visit. She didn't go in for some like routine reason. It was literally like 6:15 in the morning. She hammers on my bedroom door, just like, you know, right, the medication isn't working, and I shot out of bed faster than I have ever shot out of bed before. And we were just straight onto the paramedics. They came round, they did a quick test, and they were like, yeah, you've had a heart attack. So off to the hospital, and I can remember she just sort of was like shutting her eyes, and she was like clutching her hands to her chest. And I just sort of said, I thought, I don't know what went through my head, I just sort of went, Mum, I love you. And I could see it took every single ounce of strength to just say, I love you too. And I just thought, oh my God, those could be the last words I ever said to her. But, they weren't. And she's going to be absolutely fine. So, here we go. Council member 05.5. Oh, damn. That's bad. Is she okay? Yeah, we're getting there. No one's ever okay after a heart attack. But it's... we're getting there. That's the important thing. She's still here. I've still got her. You know, I've been caring for her for too long to not know whether she's okay or not. But I'm not a real doctor, and I don't know the signs of a heart attack. If I did, maybe I could have done something to prevent it. But I'm not about to blame myself, you know. But yeah, thanks guys. I know this isn't usually the kind of content that I do, and I know a lot of people, they just sort of follow me for a quick, cheap laugh. And I'm content with that, if I'm honest with you. I'm not bothered, you know, that's what I'm here for. I'm here to make people laugh. But over the past sort of 16 months, excuse me, you know, I've sort of built quite deep friendships with a lot of people here, at least I think anyway, and I had to clear that up. I just needed you guys to know why I've not been around as much if you're not on the Discord and things like that, and that's sort of the main reason why I'm live streaming tonight. You know, while I've had this bit of good news, while I'm sort of in a good place. Oh God, I've got chapped lips. Sending huggies through my phone. Thank you, Monokuma. I'll hold them tight. Council member Ofa, thank you for sharing the live stream. Oh, let's see here. Oh, SCP-3008-1, thank you for sharing the live stream as well. Dr. Cat, aka Dr. K, I've been working on my server for the Among Us animation. Want an invite? Yes, absolutely. You know, I'll do anything I can to help you out, sweetheart. SCP-420J, we love you. And I love you too, SCP-420J. Canonically, of course. Don't do that sort of thing in real life. You are a good man. Thank you for making us laugh and smile. Dr. Turpin, thank you so much. And welcome in. I didn't see you come in. Exhausted, welcome in. Levi, thank you for sharing the live stream. Oh, God. No. You hit 26 years old and you just start growing nose hairs. Like, they just appear overnight for some reason. And there they are. And when you have a nose as magnificent and amazing as mine, it's sort of, they sort of protrude and tickle and scratch. Tis I, the one who has screamed. Oh. Okay. Mothboy, thanks for sharing the live stream. Tell us where the bodies are. Oh God, we're literally everywhere. Hundreds of them. There's one in the room with you right now. It's called your bones. 7777, welcome in. How are you? Camouflage, welcome. Zero lol, welcome. Calf, welcome in. A diseased rat with ADHD. Excuse me. Hi, welcome in. Snappy, welcome. Oh my God. Oh God. Traffy Robo, thank you for sharing the Bratcult Discord code. Again, I know I can always rely on you to do that. I need to refresh it, actually. Yeah, I'm fine, don't worry. A couple of years ago, I had pneumonia in both my lungs, and I've had a terrible cough ever since. So, don't worry about me. Are we here? Welcome in. Hang on, what's that? SCP-99999, I'm still doing the scenes for it. I wanted to keep you updated, Bright. Dr. Baguette, you keep doing you. You know, you keep working at it. You keep working at it. The Neon Watcher. Oh, God, that reminds me. The Neon Watcher, thank you for sharing the live stream. Dr. Baguette, I will get the voice line to you soonish. Soon. You can imagine it's been sort of hard to pull anything creative out of my backside the past few days. But things are looking up. So leave it with me. Enderman, welcome in. Johnny Grammer, welcome. Dr. Baguette sounds delicious. He is rather delicious. He's very nice. Okay, you can take as long as you want. It's okay. Thank you, matey. Johnny, hello. Oh, so yeah, it's only going to be a short live stream tonight. You know, it's... I just need to lay here. I've just eaten too much as well, and I'm very fat. I'm very fat and in pain and old and crusty. Very crusty Bright. Snappy, thank you for sharing the live stream. What's your opinion on SCP-000? We don't have an SCP-000. Don't even mention the number. Hugs you virtually. Big hugs for you as well, Dr. Turpin. I have one more gift for you, my dear one. Oh, Levi, you don't have to send me any more gifty things. You don't have to send me any more gifts, love. Are you ready for your last gift? Of course I am. Of course I am, Levi. Oh my God, I'm so sick. I just feel like complete filth. Oh my God, look at that there thing. Oh my God, that was a rock concert. Oh my God. Levi, thank you so much. That has absolutely made my day. But don't be spending all your money on me. Whatever you do, don't be spending all your money on me, dear. You know, you've got an annoying roommate to feed and hair dye to buy. You've got... but thank you so much. We need to play Toontown when you're up for it. Absolutely we do. We've been saying it for ages and we've never got round to it, but we will definitely get some Toontown in, I promise. Oh, Levi, send me a message. Message me, like, whenever. You know, it's like we've got everybody on Discord. Nobody ever calls me. Nobody ever calls me. I'm like everyone's granddad. You know, I'm there at the end of the phone if someone needs something, but I'll see if I'm all right. No, 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 I'm too busy with that sort of thing. But battery warning. I'm back. Oh, Dr. McGay, you'd have to send me gifts, mate. But thank you for the placards. It is much appreciated. Thank you. I am back. I think it takes a bit to catch up. SCP Geek, thank you. You're the best as well. We want to help how we can, Bright. Well, thank you. I don't think I've ever said thank you so much in one video, in one live stream. Hey, Bright, we have something in common. We are both immortal. You say that like it's a positive thing. Sometimes leaving and returning, it takes a life. Takes a life of it. Yeah, it happens for me when I get a battery warning. I'm on 10% at the moment. It's an absolute living nightmare. Like, the amount of important live streams I've been doing, like milestone live streams, and it's just cut me off. Don't even get me started. Getting a call as well, that does it. Oh, the Kokichi Kin. Hello. Oh, I really do not want to throw up KFC. Oh my god, please don't say I'm going to throw up KFC. That would be incredibly unpleasant. KFC tastes fantastic going down. You ever thrown up KFC? It's the worst. I mean, it's awful. There's something about your digestive system that just separates all the tasty good bits, the nice bits, and then just like stockpiles all of like the awful bits and the grease and the terrible bits. And it saves that bit first so that when you throw it up, all you can taste is like the sin of the devil itself. KFC, I haven't tried that in 4 years. Oh, I love KFC. Every now and again, we'll get a bit of KFC. So, yeah, just hearing that bit of good news, you know, me and my fiance and my son, we sort of celebrated a little bit. We had a bit of KFC. KFC tastes amazing going down. Why do I get the feeling that's going to be in the quote section on the Bright Cult server? KFC tastes amazing going down. Not so much coming up. Oh, Site 42. Oh, hello, matey. How are you doing? God, I've not spoken to you for ages. I've just been sort of telling everybody. My mum had a heart attack, which is why I've not been around all so much. Oh, but guys, thank you so much for the cups of tea. I need a cup of tea. Oh my god, I need a cup of tea. That's not a stereotype thing of the British. By the way, we really, really do need tea. It's a necessity. Rami Senpai, thank you so much for the gifts. Plug your phone in. Yes, good idea. Oh, but I can't get up. I'm too fat. I'm far too fat and enormous. Look at my stomach, it's huge. I need to roll over. I need to roll over. Pull the table out. I'll drop my charger. Ah, I dropped a chair. No. Dr. Baguette, thank you for the placards again. Oh my god. Where's Site 42? Where's Site 42? Did you leave a comment? I didn't want to ignore. Oh, I'm a homie. We're my homie. God. Oh, I'm too fat for this. Okay, I gotta roll over. Oh, God. Oh, you can tell I'm a dad with a stomach. Yes, I have seen Overlord. It's a masterpiece. Oh no. Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, Rami, thank you for the good night, and thank you, Rami Senpai, for the finger hearts. Oh, let me move my Yeezys. Oh my god, where's my charger? The stuff I do for you people. Oh god. Now I actually feel really sick. Pardon me. Oh, I might just lean. I'm gonna just lean. Oh. Oh my goodness. Okay. We're good. We're good. Bright, goodbye, Bright. Enjoy your tea. Thank you all so much. Honestly, just coming on live tonight has just made my night. It's cheered me up no end. Everybody giving me these little gifts and just an absolute... You're all just an absolute joy. You're a credit to me. You really are. All of you. Even if you're just lurking. Feel better. Violet, thank you so much. I'm sure I will. I'll feel better once my mother is home safe and sound, having one of the many cups of tea that you guys have sent me. Oh my god, look at my hair. First time I'm properly looking at myself in the bloody. Oh. Dr. Cat, what's going on? This is your fault. This is your fault, Dr. Cat. Everyone blame Dr. Cat for me falling off the sofa. Floof. I picked me. I don't care. I think I look cute. You look so young. No. No, I don't. I'm ancient. I am an ancient, decrepit old husk. No, I wish I looked young. Oh, I'm missing so many different comments. I'm so sorry. You're adorable. Thank you, Violet. Oh, I think I look fairly young in the right light, but I've... Bloody hell, that's not the right light. I look fairly young in the right light, but happily to say, I've spent my entire life laughing. So I've got a lot of wrinkles and, you know, especially my forehead. You know, there's some wrinkles I don't mind having, you know, as I sort of plod on into my adult life. Oh, you know, I can't say I'm a young adult anymore. Well, yeah, I'm a young adult. If we're going off Sims logic, I'm a young adult. But, you know, I don't think I can call myself a youth anymore. You know, I think those days are long gone. But, yeah, you know, I'm happy with the way I look. I'm happy with the way I look for a 28-year-old. Oh. Quote of the day has been added to the Discord. I knew I could rely on you for that. Jesus Christ. I mean, I am, no warning. What? Wait, someone's saying please. Callum, did I miss something? I have said so many things that you missed, like the cure for cancer. Oh, God, you trust me to miss the cure for cancer. And I will now demote you to... Oh, Artistic Blue Jay, hello, welcome in. But yeah. Hi, yes. If you have come in and I've not seen your comment, I'm very sorry. Oh, Janitor Jeff, hello, superstar. How are you? I'll repeat myself from before because I'm seeing a lot of, like, familiar faces that I've, like, not spoken to in a while. I've not been posting as much lately. And I've been a little slow to reply to comments and things like that because 3 days ago, my mother suffered a heart attack. So emotions have been running high. I've been struggling to really pull the comedy out myself. So, I mean, everybody else that's in the stream before you guys joined, they've already heard all of this, so I'll just move on, okay? But yeah, we've had some good news today. She's absorbing oxygen and everything. You know, we've sort of won the initial battle, so I'm feeling a lot more confident and happy in myself. So first thing I did, I thought, right, boom, let's get into a live stream. Let's do something. Yeah, it's all right, Jeff. There's nothing you can do about it, Macy. But yeah, I'm just, you know, I knew the second that I came online, you guys would be here to talk to and sort of vent a little bit and sort of just be there. Just read the words, you know, it's going to be okay. They mean the world to me. I mean, it's this little live stream that has solidified in my mind that I have successfully managed to bring together and build a community of genuinely caring, wonderful, kind people. And that is just fantastic. That makes everything worthwhile. That's right, I got lost in the foundation again. 299, that's the point! Are you sure you're lost? Or is it not just your containment cell? Wait, what was that? The next trick, I will pull Bright off a couch. I'm still on the ground. I'm still sitting on the floor. It takes a lot of mental power to lift myself up off the ground once I've landed on it. Oh. Got a very dry mouth. I'm gonna get a drink. Let me unplug my phone. Oh my god. Yeah, so I mean, this is, I suppose this is a bit of a house reveal. We've got the clock wall there. I suppose we might as well make this live stream a little bit more interesting. Every single time you see, apart from the ones that say midnight and the big one sort of just there, each one of these clocks, hang on, should be able to see. How do you flip camera? Perfect. Here we go. Okay, so each one of these clocks represents a time of birth in a member of my family's life. Apart from the ones that say midnight, we've reserved them for newcomers. This is cool. This is a lovely one. I got so many comments saying, like, why so many clocks? Here's why. See this? That's my eldest nephew, Wayne. That's when he was born. That's my youngest nephew, Ben. That's when he was born. That's my boy. That's my spawn. That's Mini Bright. And that's when he was born. And this one, just up here. Which one is it? Oh no, this is me. Bryn. Exactly 7 minutes past midnight. That's me. That's when I was born. That one, that's just a clock that actually tells the time. I don't know whose that is. that's my sister. This one over here is my friend Chris's. If you follow me on Instagram, you'll have seen him. I think this is my mother. Yeah, so that's cool, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, how do I switch it back? Sorry, the place is an absolute midding at the moment. I've just taken a few days to just sort of relax and get my head around what happened. But yeah, there we go, we're back. Excuse me while I get a drink. Drink of water. Oh my god. Very dehydrated. KFC always dehydrates me so much. All right, Dr. Cat, I'll see you shortly, love. Bright clock wall. You know, with that, I think I am going to bring this one to an end as well. I'm very, very tired. I'm not feeling all that great. But yeah, expect content. You know, I am going to be uploading content. I am going to be doing stuff. I'm going to be doing some videos. I've been coming up with some good ideas for videos, just not like actively filming them. But yeah. What's that? Just keep making videos if and when you feel like it. You can wait till you're better. Well, SCP-420J, that is such a lovely thing to say. And I know that every single person in the Bright Cult is more than willing to wait for me, to, you know, give me some me time. And that is absolutely fantastic. But the TikTok algorithm won't see it like that. You know, the TikTok algorithm doesn't know that my mother's had a heart attack and I need a day off. You know, it's like when you're trying to get somewhere with online creation and content, it doesn't stop. You can't stop. You can have the odd day off here and there, but you can't ever stop recording videos. You have to just keep making content. Otherwise, you become irrelevant so goddamn quickly. Like, the amount of people I have seen with hundreds of thousands of followers, but their videos barely ever scrape by a few thousand. That is heartbreaking to me, because I know at one point they were doing so goddamn well, and then something completely out of their control happened, and it just tore the opportunity away from them. And they have to work so goddamn hard to get themselves back up in that algorithm. This is why you can't stop. You know, even when something catastrophic like this happens, you can't stop making videos. And that goes for YouTube, it goes for TikTok, it goes for, I don't know, Twitter. I don't know. Literally, Twitch, that's a good one. You know, you can't ever stop. You know, the grind don't stop. So, but yeah, anyway, you will never be irrelevant. I will force your content upon all friends and people I've ever met. Well, you know what, 420J, I really do appreciate that. But the way I see it, I'm not here to be entertained by you. I'm here to entertain you instead. It's that came out a little wrong and a little cheesy. There's just that one thing I absolutely cannot stand when it comes to creators online. And that's when they've got, I can't lean anywhere in this house. That's the one thing that annoys me with online creators. They will have such a good idea for a video. They'll have some brilliant content that they're ready to make. You know, maybe they've found some secret in a video game, or I don't know, they're about to watch the, about to film the friends doing incredible gymnastics. And then they'll be doing it and get everyone hyped up, and then all of a sudden they'll stop the video and they'll go, "Don't forget to like, share, comment and subscribe. Hit the bell icon in the description below and it really helps me out. I love it, guys. Thank you so much." I can't stand that. Like, if you're going to make a video, make a video. Right? The likes and the shares will speak for themselves if your video is good enough. Okay, went on a bit of a rant there. This is why I make it a rule of thumb. I will not push my Patreon. I will not ask people to like and follow and share and do all of that kind of thing. It's, you don't have to. That's the thing. You don't have to. Like, if my content is good enough, you will do it on your own, unprompted, because you enjoy it and you want your friends to see it. That's the point. So, Oh, water. But anyway. Right then. Guys, I'm going to end it there. Thank you all so much for joining me this evening. I hope I've cleared a few things up. I will say one thing. If anyone does ask where I've been, remind them about what I've said tonight, just in case I miss anybody. I just don't want anyone to think that I'm getting lazy and I don't want to record videos, because honestly, TikTok is my life. You know, this has been my dream since I was a college student. So yeah, I'll leave it there. Thank you all so much for joining me this evening. Feel free to join us over on the Bright Cult Discord if you haven't already. We have cosplay and art and all sorts of wonderful things. I think in the next live stream that I do, I will be announcing the weekly art contest winner. That was supposed to be announced on Friday. Obviously, I didn't get around to that because of obvious reasons. So we'll do it in the next live stream. Thank you all so goddamn much. Yes, Traffy. Oh my god, Traffy beat me to it this time. Before I go. Can I get a... Can I get a heart attack? No. No. Way too soon for jokes. Yeah. No, don't laugh. Oh, excuse me. Anyway, I'll go. Thank you all so much again. And don't forget, no matter what you do, be kind to each other. My name is Dr. Bright, and I will see you all very, very, very soon. I love you. Bye.